so he is a veteran now at 30 years of age. And enforces this punt from Garrett Hartley. Hartley was just a kicker in the NFL, but double duty. They let this wind down to zeros here, and it looks like that's what will happen. Nope, they snap it at one. And Hartley sending it in the air to Tariq Lewis, and Lewis bobbles it. Oh, it's Pierce of age. Second oldest in the entire league behind Stan Bedwell, the backup quarterback for the lineman. And he comes on in.
Yeah. And I really did that to us.
Garrett Hartley knocks it for three and out. And Garrett Hartley, last week was the first punt for Garrett Hartley since he played at South Lake Carroll High School in Texas back in 2003. I don't know if you heard him, he was saying, let's go for this. But on fourth and seven, you can make it a seven-point game here. So you make this, you're only down six. And that's what will happen. Garrett Hartley to punt it away.
His only no-no right now in evaluating it.
This is
kicking in the end zone.
The new kicker and punter, Garrett Hartley, who spent time on Super Bowl 44.
It has on here that John's number was.
We're all just forever in all of those brave men and women's death. You know, thank you for what you do.
Absolutely.
Controlling the game flow. And they've certainly done that so far here in the first half.
Davion Davis going to try to return it. Summer and the start of the next fall, and he really had a huge senior year with 9 sacks, and that catapulted him here to this opportunity. And now Garrett Hartley punting it away. Fair catch inside.